overdue for a touch-up. Since I didn't bleach my whole hair, I now have two tones. I think I'm going to go in with a little bit of purple and pink, like mid-tone. So I actually really love this, even though you can still see a few colors in it.